Supposed to be. Fucking hell.
Seconds.
unstoppable. I gotta get out of here immediately.
Major, I'm on the roof of the dam. The Citadel's been overrun. I repeat, the Citadel's been overrun. The whole situation's foobar. No survivors.
Hold on.
No. There's no way. Leave. Leave it. Stop until the end.
Thank you. this one, kid. You already put the shithawk in a fucking coma.
Major! Major!
That's hard to believe. I didn't think Leave could get any nastier than he already was.
Come on, we need to get out of here. The dam's gonna blow.
Right, we better hurry.
Hit it!
Raven, go get out of here!
No. I won't leave another man behind. Not like this. Motherfucker!
Not today, kid. Not today. You've already risked your life far too many times. This time, only one of us is walking away from here alive.
The truth is undeniable. Fortune favors the bold. I accomplished my mission at the first light of dawn, and for once in my existence, the best plan was to not have a plan.
Aiden! How in the hell did you... Where? Oh, no.
Sorry to disappoint you, kid. I guess the Great Sandman ain't so great after all. But after all of the lives lost, at least I managed to save one.
What's going on? By all rights, you should be dead. And you're not. Wait. What? Who did that to you?
That fucking guy! Don't touch me! Stay away! Leave! He turned me into this freak! The antidote! I need it now!
This?
Give it to me now!
Are you alright? Did it work?
You bastard! You remember me? You mass-murdering piece of shit! I will never forgive you for taking her away from me!
What? What the hell are you? Drop your gun right now!
You fucker! You killed her! Why? What did my baby ever do to you?
Hey, whoa, calm down. Too many people have died already. Why don't you drop the weapon so we can talk about it? Whatever happened, it's over. It's over!
No! It's not over! Not by a long shot! Not until this guy pays for what he did to her!
Listen, I don't know you, sir. But you can trust me when I say the man who did all this is dead. The Major's a hero. He risked his life.
He risked his life? Huh? For what? To murder tens of people? Including my wife? Huh? I was there, soldier boy. I saw what he did to her. My baby. Now, I suggest you get the fuck out of my way, or you can go to hell with them!
I'm not gonna tell you again, sir. Drop your weapon, or I'm gonna shoot you where you stand. No matter what you think you saw.
Stand down, Raven.
But
stand down. It's you, isn't it? Samuel.
How do you know my name?
Because I know more than what you think. But the only thing you really need to know is that I'm truly sorry. I never meant to hurt her. Not intentionally. Your wife, she was one of the few people I could really count on.
What's that supposed to mean, huh? Huh? Who are you people?
He's the one who ripped my arm off and broke my neck, baby. While you just stood by and watched me die.
No, that's not what happened. That's not how... That's not... She's dead!
Sam, baby, are we really gonna argue over semantics? Just look at yourself. You're nothing but a frightened lab rat.
Shut up!
That's all you want.
Shut up!
That's all you ever want.
Shut the fuck up! Just shut your mouth.
Samuel, I...
Stop! Just don't say another goddamn word!
These people know everything about you.
Fight it,
they
Samuel!
They always used you for their advantage.
No!
They
this isn't
you
real!
You She's dead! Company property!
Don't listen to
Since
her, Samuel!
The moment you were born!
Damn it! The voice isn't Sarah!